because it's true.
Get out of the way, you guys. We've got to stop Cartman before he starts all this. What are you kids doing? We stopped playing superheroes like 5 days ago. Yeah, get lost, douchebags.
This isn't a trick, it's me, Craig. Fuck you, dude. I'm Craig.
We don't have time for this. Stand aside. We have to get to Cartman.
Well, you just have to get past us and our king.
This is way bigger than just a game.
Oh, not a minion. Nada.
Was that fella hiding in your rectum this whole time?
You're up to bat, new kid. We gotta protect the king.
I'm sure everyone on your message board is rooting for you, cowgirl.
Check this out.
Let me smash them for you, king.
Really bad and ripped a hole in time and space.
Wow, you couldn't come up with anything better than that?
Hey, leave him alone!
Whoa, hamburgers! Come back, king!
The king's strongest warrior can handle these weirdos.
I'll take you on. Me? I got your back, man.
These primitives have no chance against our future tech.
Get in there, new kid.
Batteries are bottoming out. We need to beat ourselves soon.
This is a job for the king's cunning rogue. You're not gonna last long fighting all of us yourself, Cass. So, I wouldn't be so foolish, stupid Craig. Unchin no jutsu. Are you serious? That's so fucking lame. Guess I gotta take this asshole on.
I guess you're back, Craig.
Okay, I'll be the third wheel.
I'm counting on you, partner.
Thank you. if I kick my own ass, none of this will ever happen? Suck on this. Ow!
Yeah, everyone's here! Twice! There's just too many of us!
Yeah! Ow!
I'll have you in stitches. Now you see me?
That's really your whole costume, Super Craig? We had a lot less time to make this game. You know, the stick of truth is just a stupid twig.
You take that back!
You're just mad because it's true. You're no match for us.
Wow, Past Kyle had such a cool costume. What happened?
Hey!
Long live King D- Who's that?
Secondary butthole life form detected.
Oh, I'll drink to that.
I'm not the only one who's damaged.
If we really fought ourselves in the past, shouldn't we, like,
remember it?
I remember fighting myself in the past.
I mean, like, never mind.
Here we go.
Yeah, let's fuck these guys up.
The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it! No password is too complex for Call Girl. Hey, somebody already used your visa to buy 6 pods of Levitra.
Loose! Yeah! Ow!
I feel a little bad about that.
Enemy down!
I'm sorry, my king. I fail you.
Oh, jeez. Don't worry, I got this.
We will fight by your side, my liege.
Oh, hey!
Ah.
We're back!
You kneel before the king, future new kid!
Someone's feeling pretty woozy about right now, and for once, it's not me.
Hey, pick on the butters in your own timeline.
Finally talked us into playing superheroes, huh? Yeah, and look where I got us. Yep. overthinking it, Twink.
These battle rules are highly unorthodox. Well, your take on JRPG combat was dated.
Sit me down.
You okay, Buttlord? You ready for a flash mob? Because I am. Hey, I finally get to play Stick of Truth!
Coming right for us.
Okay, that was pretty badass.
Well, I'm really more of a healer than a fighter, Phyllis, though I can do both.
Microaggression. Hit him!
On that wound, you'll be fine.
Time to take out the trolls. Call girl back on call. Rise and shine.
Sunshine. Gee, thanks. It's no fun being dead. Thanks. That was not that much longer. I might have gotten grounded.
Nasha, play dead. The captain's back on duty. Come here, Ron, get out.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
Bitch, you dead.
Hey, no screwing with my call girl.
I can avenge myself, thanks.
Victory! They defeated the king! Fall back!
Oh shit, the king's been defeated!
Get, I'm out of here!